see what's coming in from the garden and what I've been busy doing. I made some very, very time-consuming sweet pickle relish from the cucumbers I grew. Drying goji berries. They are terrible tasting if you just pick them off the bush, but they are very high in antioxidants if you put them in with smoothies. Some of the figs. These are figs from three different trees. I have